Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Wait, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoofies, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk-ass, bass-ass fool has been slanging to his Grove brother.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood's talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose her and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some stripes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
If you don't work, you don't get.
Ammunition, protecting your rights.
All virtually legal and above board.
Shit on that commercial. Feeling nervous? Welcome to Ammunition. Don't forget the Ammunition Endangered Species Barbecue each Saturday. Protect your home with our vaporized intruders.
Take it, hold it, love it.
Loves women too. For the female sports.
The wars are coming, you hear?
Hey, what was you saying? I had to get up, huh? Give me that. Now, huh? You don't need this no more. Blame me, blame yourself. This the best you got? Got issues? You won't be needing this now. Problem with me? Now, huh? I need this more than you, I think. That's cool. I'd like to share too, thank you. Shit, got the fuck out of here. Oh, you're too kind.
Tenpenny set me up.
You want a hole in me?
Hey, if you don't need it no more.
This is what I've been shit.
Hey, CJ, you made it.
What's the business?
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's our cash, your pink slip in the pot. Con sanfose. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch us, CJ. These boys don't like to lose, eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
This is for the guys.
Hey, keep up, Holmes. Not far now, eh?
Excuse me, local around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Bruh.
Loke, is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff,
Loke,
he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it down for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Weed money, same difference.
never broke. Nah.
Ah, Lo, what's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the Fergus shop. Told Sam. Said he was headed over to the musical ball.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him. Want this, huh?
Move aside. She's a cop. Move aside.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Video got cut off.
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mamas.
What up, family?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers
what's up,
out.
Man? What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real
what's
big.
Nigga?
What up, kinfolk?
Put Gross Sheet on the map for good. For life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for
Let's
life.
Let's roll.
We gonna need some allies.
Come on, dude. Roll with me.
I put in work right now. I'm
gonna put in some work. You down?
Well, let's make it happen then.
Jump in, family.
We go around back to Left Supper Cross and sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that kept front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show. This is it. Okay, CJ, come on over.
Hi.
Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass.
Get close, homie.
Say my man.
You wanna get the bus on, huh? Who that, bitches?
Got to, CJ. I'll get us a getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those ballers.
You know you fucking me.
Stay everybody and let's roll.
I'm gonna sell the best.
Get in, homie.
To find another wrist. I'm gonna send
fuck out of here.
Carl, what's up, baby brother?
What's happening?
Peep this. Tenpenny just came by. Said that one of them ballers that you and Smoke laid out, Lil Weasel, is getting buried and all the OGs gonna be there.
At a funeral?
Yeah, we just catch all those ball sack ass niggas at one time.
Hey, what up? What's going on, dog?
At a funeral.
Just like mamas.
What up, family?
Let's go pop these motherfuckers
what's up,
out.
Man? What's cracking?
Hey, look, we gotta go do something real
what's
big.
Nigga?
What up, kinfolk?
Put Grove Street on the map for good. For life.
All right, nigga.
Grove Street for
Let's
life.
Let's roll.
We gonna need some allies.
Come on, dude. Roll with me.
I put in work right now.
I'm gonna put in some work. You down?
Well, let's make it happen then.
Jump in, family!
We go around back to Left Supper Cross and sneak over the wall.
Kane, ain't that kept front yard royalty?
Yeah, so if there's a hint of trouble, he's a no-show.
Man, I can't shoot what you're doing that fast!
He's up, son! This is it. Okay, CJ, come on over.
Hi.
Y'all take up positions and wait for Kane. Here he come. Looks like that bus is wearing armor. Might take a round or two to drop his ass.
Get close, homie.
Say my man.
You wanna get bust on, huh? Oh yeah, bitches.
We got a 1037.
Nice one, CJ. I'll get us a getaway car. You guys take out the rest of those ballers.
You know you fucking me.
Stay everybody and let's roll.
I'm gonna sell the best.
Get in, homie.
To find another wrist. I'm gonna send out the space. To find another wrist. Oh.
out of here.
Slow down.
Force back there. Everybody go home, stay low. We ain't seen each other all day. Copy? I'll catch you later, Carl.